She whispered in his ear, "You should have stayed up."